The ball is sent to Asumumiya, and he sets it right back! Karasuno's blockers are totally left in the cold!
Damn it.
And coming from behind, it's Alan Ojiro!